Welcome back to the Romanian Reaver channel and my playthrough of Hardspace. Shipbreaker.
Hello, Shipbreaker. Overnight genetic backup complete. Pattern deviation nominal. Have a good day.
Let's see here. This is what we need first. We're gonna try and get a capacity upgrade. Corpulent Zephyr.
How you holding up there, cousin? Seems like you're getting a knack for it. Trust me, when you get well versed in the art of shipbreaking, it becomes a joy to show up to the yard each day. Ain't a trade like it. Dancing between the ribs of a ship, spitting heat. Dosedoing with a 10-ton panel, taking a breather to gaze out at the rest of the human race buzzing in the distance. Can you tell I miss it? Hey, it's alright. Helping y'all get there as near as good. Ah, dang it. I got corporate ringing me. Good luck out there, Cutter. Talk to you again soon. We've left.
Okay. One has to wonder. Okay, so it's in. Let's get to cutting these as well. I really gotta get a better cutter. Or upgrade the cutter, better said. Just relaxing for now. This one has four engines, should make things Interesting to say the least, but first. Okay, come on. Those aren't detached, are they? Nope, they are not. Which means I detached the other ones. We ain't gonna get into too much shit. Hopefully.
Warning. Oxygen reserves are critical. Oxygen level stabilizing.
Okay, that was two nacelles. Time to get the other two and then get to work on the rest. Okay, where the fuck is it? Underneath, okay. One has to wonder. In any case, let's get inside and... There. Oh, fuck off. This is getting a little bit fun. Time to end the shift. Yeah, coming in hotter than the sun. Perfetto. Ooh, whoa. Did we just... I think we did. I think we're just over the costs, which means I'm now in the green ish.
Morning, Cutter. It's time to begin your work day.
Yeah. Let's get the going. It's cutting time, baby. Okay, so we're cutting bigger holes in the babe. There's probably shit in there too. Thank you. Come on. Yeah, these puzzles can be quite interesting, to be honest.
Oxygen reserves are critical. Please contact your plan administrator to add asphyxiation coverage.
Okay, so we only have about a couple of minutes overall. Ish. I think I might have lost something with that. Possibly. Yeah, there's a light.
Object accepted for processing. Credits deposited.
Okay, we debutted it. Now comes the side bit.
Got about 5 minutes left in this shift, Cutter. Don't bite off more than you can chew. We're out.
Your oxygen reserves are low. Note that excess carbon dioxide can cause damage to Link's equipment.
Perfect. And very minimal destruction. Very minimal indeed. But we're gonna leave it off here now, ladies and gentlemen, because it is 28 minutes. Damn, this game can be quite relaxing. In any case, till next time. Thank you for watching, or more precisely surviving up until this point, because guys know the editing's kinda interesting and my voice has a melodic tone to it. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit the subscribe button, like button. It does help out the statistics of the channel, gets more visible, you know, stuff like that. And to be honest, at one point I would like to actually make this a job so I can do better content with better quality, more games, more coverage, you know, stuff like that. Take care.